to find this determinant value. This sum we can expand under the sum, but the sum will becomes very difficult for us. So using only two formulas we can solve this sum. What are the formulas? The first formula, log a base a is equal to 1. If there is 1, I can write this 1, I can write as log x base x. This one I am going to write log y base y. This one I can write as log z base z. Log z base is nothing but 1. Another formula, log, if I am going to take x and y, log x y or log y x, I can write this formula as log x divided by log y. Listen carefully. This x, log x, the base comes down, divided by log y. You can put the same common base. For example, I can put a and a as a common base for both. Suppose x, y, I written this x, y. Suppose it's going to be log y, z. I can put log y by log z. I can put a same base, a and a. Using this only, I'm going to solve this sum. So what I'm going to do, listen, they give this value. So this one I'm going to write as log x base x, next log x base y, log x base z, next log y base x. This one I'm going to write as log y base y, log y base z, log z base x, log z base y. This one I'm going to z, no, log z base z, because this is log x base x, log y base y, log z base z. Okay, now what I'm going to do, see here, this very simply I'm going to make one small clarification, nothing but I'm going to use this formula xy means log x log y, put in same base, the same log x divided by log x, the same base I put as a for all the things. Here also log y divided by log x, the same base a, log z divided by log x, same base I'm going to put it as a. How simply I'm going to derive this sum. Listen, this one is log x divided by log y, same base a, log y divided by log y, same base a, log z divided by log y, same base a, the last row log x divided by log z, the same base a, log y divided by log z, the same base a, the finally log z divided by log z, the same base a I have taken. After taking all this, I'm going to do only one good thing for you. Taking, see, this is log x base a, log x base a, log a, taking 1 divided by log x base a, next log a base y, log a base y, log a base y, comma 1 by log y base a, log z base a, log z base a, log z base a, 1 by log z base a, common from r1 comma r2 comma r3. From r1 I'm going to take this one, 1 divided by log r2 this one and r3 this one. So what becomes 1 by log x base a, 1 by log y base a, 1 by log z base a. I have taken common. After what becomes log x base a, log y base a, log z base a. This one I taken common. So log x base a, log y base a, log z base a. Next, finally, this one I take common. For remaining is log z base a, log, so not z, sorry, this is x, log y base a, log z base a. So listen very carefully. This one is log x base a, log x base a, log y base a, log z base a.
log x base a, log y base a, log z base a. Log x base a, log y base a, all are common. If you know any two rows or any two columns are equal, then determinant value is going to be 0. 0 into anything is nothing but 0. This is our required answer. So we can put, or we can put R1, R1 is identical to R2, is identical to R3. Any two is common means, any two is same, I can put 0. Yet 3 is also common, no problem, 0 only. I can easily finish this answer using only two formulas. Thank you.